Hey everybody, welcome back to another Dicon Dissectional production hosted by Deathstroke9. Today we're going to be reacting to an artist named Kanye West, who some of you may have heard of before. But seriously, I know very little of Kanye West's discography. And recently I reacted to the new Black Country New Road record called Ants From Up There, and they actually reference one of his songs. And it reminded me that I've actually been intending to, you know, hear some of Kanye West's material for a long time, because a lot of people say that he's one of the greatest hip-hop artists of all time, and that he's a really, really good producer, his story is cool, and just a lot of, there's a lot of hype built up around him, and I'd like to see what all the hype's about, if you know what I mean. This is a song that my dad said is a really, really good song by him, and a great, like, introduction to his music. It's off his first album, The College Dropout, and the song is called Jesus Walks. So if you're new to the channel, hello, my name is Daniel, and here we react to music, all different types of music, and I try to figure out what the music and the lyrics mean to me personally. If that sounds interesting to you, consider subscribing, you know, if you want. And yeah, I'm excited to check this out. Here we go. Kanye West, Jesus Walks. 3, 2, 1.
Boom, boom. Yeah. We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves. God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down.
The vocalizations are really cool.
The Midwest is young and restless, restless. Might snatch your necklace, and next thee might jack your Lexus. Somebody tell me who Kanye West is. I walk through the valley of the shadow where death is. Top floor, if you alone, I leave you breathless. Try to catch it, it's kind of hard getting choked by the Texas. Yeah, yeah, and I check the method. They be asking us questions, harassing, arresting, saying we eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast, huh? Y'all eat pieces of shit? What's the basis? We ain't going nowhere but got suits and cases. A trunk full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say only Jesus could save us. Well, mama, I know I act a fool, but I'll be gone to November. I got packs to move. I hope
Jesus.
God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I could do now to right my wrongs. I want to talk to God, but I'm afraid, because we ain't spoken so long. God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down.
Let me pause it for 1 second. So this album was entirely self-produced, right? I think so. He's supposed to be a really, really good producer. Yeah. Man, some of the lyrics, like, these lyrics are super heavy. Like, it's super, you know, important subject matter he's touching on. But then he also, what did he say? Wait, there was a thing that I thought. Saying we eat pieces of crap like you for breakfast. Y'all eat pieces of... It's hilarious. I love it. All right, let's keep going.
The thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I can do now to right my wrongs.
Like the strings coming in the back.
I want to talk to God, but I'm afraid, because we ain't spoken so long. So long.
That's a good line. Damn.
To the hustlers, killers, murderers, drug dealers, even the scrippers.
Jesus walks with them.
To the victims of welfare, feel we living in hell here. Hell yeah.
Jesus walks with them.
Now I hear he, wanna see thee more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary. Cause we're the almost nearly extinct. We rappers as role models, we rap, we don't think. I ain't here to argue about his facial features, but here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say the way school need teachers, the way Catholic need a Regis, that's the way I need Jesus. So here go my single dog, radio needs this. They said you can rap about anything except for Jesus. That means guns, sex, lies, videotape. But if I talk about God, side, my record won't get played, huh? Well, if this take away from my spins, which will probably take away from my ends, then I hope it take away from my sins and bring the day that I'm dreaming about. Next time I'm in the club, everybody screaming out. God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
Oh, dang, I want the chorus to go one more time. I liked it. That was good. Yeah, man, the production on the track, there were so many different things going on. And the lyrics were good, too, I think. Let's take a look at some of the comments first. Thank you for joining me, by the way. All praises to the Most High. I love how people forget that this is how he started off. They do? Let's see. Okay, not going to read any of that. Moving on. If you are listening to this right now, yeah, all right. One of the hardest rap songs out there, and it's about Jesus. A man trying to find his peace with God. Love this song, you know. All right. Let's take a look at the track stuff. All right, so this is the fourth single, wow, off Kanye West's debut album, The College Dropout. Jesus Walks was a bombshell within the musical community, a pop song endorsing Christianity, and yet it became Kanye's third top 20 single in a row and was certified gold and won a Grammy for best rap song. So he, in the song, he says, if this is on the radio, it won't get played. Or not that. If I talk about Jesus in a song, then it won't get played. And it won a Grammy for best rap song. He created three different music videos for the record, the second being the only one available publicly. Let's see. Jesus. Okay. Certified 2x platinum by the RIAA, and was done on April 1st, 2015. Cool, cool, cool. Let's go over the lyrics real quick. We're at war with terrorism, racism, and at war with ourselves. So at the intro to the song, we hear drill sergeants spouting orders to his troops, and the troops' response, as well as the drum cadence, which provides the foundation for the song. Yeah, there was like a, we're on a march, we're going to war type of feel to the entire track. And it was like urgent, you know, there's a lot of urgency in what he's saying. All are indicative of the war, which Kanye West declares us to be a part of. People are constantly at war with their environment, but he believes the root of all this conflict lies internally. His reference to terrorism also points out that he's rapping in the midst of the George W. Bush presidency. His time in office was characterized by the international war on terror. Jesus walk. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. Jesus, walk with me. Let's see. This comment or annotation says, according to the Bible, Jesus died on the cross as a sacrifice for the sins of mankind. He took the sins upon the cross, but despite the fact that he died, he came back to life and went to heaven. People who do not, you know, understand the story may think that Jesus is going to heaven means he is dead, but according to the Bible, he lives eternally and was God in human form. Yeah. If you recall on Last Call, Kanye mentions he played Jesus Walks as a demo for record executives, and it wasn't enough to get him signed as an artist. Later in the song, he says, so here goes my single. Radio needs this. They say you can rap about anything except for Jesus. That means guns, sex, lies, videotapes, but if I talk about God, my record won't get played. Translation, sex, guns, and lies equal talks. Jesus equals walks. All right. Feet Don't Fail Me Now was a famous minstrel line attributed to Manton Moreland. George Clinton's One Nation Under a Groove also quotes the slogan. This is also a reference to the biblical passage where he walks on water in front of his disciples. Well, it also, I think, is a reference to, I know that when, you know, I've said this before, but I was raised Christian, and most of my family members are. And one thing that is talked about a lot is like, your walk with God, or walking with God, or the path of righteousness, you know, lots of references to the straight and narrow path and walking with God. And then there's literal references to that in the Bible, literal, you know, some of the Bible is metaphorical, so who knows how literal it is, but like, who was it? was it Enoch, maybe, who was taken up before his time? Something like that. Anyway, so he says, you know what the Midwest is, young and restless, where restless might snatch your necklace, and next they might jack your Lexus. Somebody tell these who Kanye West is. I walk through the valley of the chi where death is, or chai. All right, so he grew up in the suburbs of Chicago and may be likening the drama that takes place in the Midwest to the young and the restless, a classic TV soap opera. Well, it also literally means young and restless. You know, we're, again, the song sounds like it's a call to action and to war. So him saying young and restless is like, let's go, everyone follow me, here we go, we're going into battle. The voice replacing Kanye West in the middle of each line is Curtis Mayfield. Sampled from Mayfield's Don't Worry If There's a Hell Below, We're All Going to Go. Interesting song to sample in a song called Jesus Walks. That is very interesting. It's perhaps meant to represent a racist man looking in from the outside, yelling about these hoodlums are ruining society. For a while, Kanye West was behind the scenes producing a lot of songs and albums, but still remaining largely unknown. If I'm not mistaken, he did that for like Jay-Z, and that's where he got his start, right? With his debut album, some people needed to be informed of who he is. This line is extracted and interpreted from Psalms 23:4. Walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Yeah. It's also used famously in Gangster's Paradise by Coolio and many other rap songs. Clever wordplay punctuates the line. Chi where death sounds much better than shadow of death. Well. The line famously references the infamously high state of rate of murder and gun violence in Chicago. I understand now, where Kanye was raised. It's so prevalent and has been there for such a long time that it's become the place where death is always around. But he believes that God is still with him, just like he was with David. Top floor, the view alone will leave you breathless. He gasps. Try to catch it. It's kind of hard. Top floor is a double entendre for the top floor of a skyscraper with the view of heaven. Also, view from heaven. Kind of this, like, he's saying that he can see the big picture, right? The skyline is beautiful, simultaneously shocking, because only from up there can you see how much suffering is going on, and then you're left breathless. And that part where he sounds breathless did not sound like an odd breathless. It sounded like an intense and almost like he was being strangled, you know? Yeah, it's crazy. Getting choked by detectives. Well, there you go. Checking the method. They be asking us questions, harass and arrest us. Check the method is a common rap saying meaning look here. It comes from the rap group, a tribe called Quest on Keep It Rollin'. Kanye draws attention to the aggressive interrogation methods police forces use against African Americans to confess to crimes that they did not do. An example of this would be the George Stinney case. Damn. They've been asking us questions, yeah, saying we eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast. He references the Adam Sandler movie Happy Gilmore. Okay. That's kind of funny, actually. I saw that movie recently for the first time. Shooter McGavin is the epitome of white establishment, which the police also represent. And the way McGavin talks down to Sandler's character is similar to how the police may talk to black Americans. We ain't going nowhere, but got suits and cases, a trunk full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say only Jesus can save us. Well, I know I act a fool, but I'll be gone till November. I got packs to move, I hope. Normally, suits and cases would refer to bags people take on trips, but for African Americans, suits and cases have far less pleasant connotations. Gun violence is a notorious killer of young black men whose corpses are suited up and placed in cold cases, coffins, and they have traditionally had a much harder time dealing with the court system. Sues refer to lawyers and civil lawsuits. Ah, wow. So suits. Cases refer to lawyers, briefcases, and criminal cases. Damn. Kanye, or the fictitious protagonist's mother, believes that God has the answers we all seek. His response is, sorry, but I've got a rental car full of cocaine and it's not going to sell itself. Gone Till November was a song that Wyclef Jean wrote about a dealer going down south to sell drugs. Well, Mama, I Know I Act a Fool. There's a ton of references in this. Damn. It's taken directly from Hey Mama. He stated on an interview, I did Hey Mama 3 years ago. I'm saving it for late registration. That's his second album, right? This could be a reference to an episode towards the end of season one of The Wire, in which D'Angelo Barksdale is caught with a rental car from Avis with a trunk full of cocaine. The only thing I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. Yep, all right. And we come down, and he starts listing off, you know, different types of people. Hustlers, killers, murderers, drug dealers. And he says Jesus walks for them. And there are multiple Bible stories where, like, Jesus goes and stays with the murderers and the harlots and people. And those are the people that he's there to try and help. You know, the people who are at the bottom. As opposed to the people who are well off. You know, what does he say? It's easier for a camel to pass through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter the kingdom of heaven. Stuff like that. So yeah, he kicked it with a wide... Yeah, exactly what I just said. Jesus kicked it with a wide range of misfits. People thought a righteous man should only interact with righteous people, but Jesus did the complete opposite. And he told hustlers to follow him. He told thieves and murderers that they were forgiven. Even sensual women were not condemned. He uses modern vernacular. Scripper is how Southerners in the United States pronounce stripper, to show us that the old messages of the Bible are still applicable. Victims of welfare feel like we're living in hell here. Hell yeah, Jesus walks for them. Now hear ye, want to see thee more clearly. I know he hears me, because when my feet get weary, because we're almost nearly extinct. We rappers are role models, but rap and don't think. I'm not here to argue about his facial features or here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say school needs teachers the way... Let's see. Kanye needs Jesus like schools need educators, and Kathy Lee Gifford needed Regis Philbin to be successful. Well, without teachers, a school would be useless, so that makes sense. Kathy Lee seems to be doing all right for herself on the Today Show, which makes me think that Regis is totally dispensable. The producers of the Today Show tried to get Kanye to change Kathy Lee to Kelly when he performed the song on the show. Of course, he didn't. That's kind of funny. All right, so here goes my single. All right, we read this already. Just in case the listener is in cruise control, he spits a double bar time to grab their attention before he raps what could be considered the thesis of the song. Yeah, he goes really fast there, which definitely added emphasis to the next verse. And he's like, it's okay to play songs about women shaking their asses or dudes killing each other on the radio, but songs about God would be weird, especially for a rapper. Of course, this song ended up being a smash anyway and was number 11 on Billboard Top 100. Yeah. Sex, Lies, and Videotape is a 1989 cult film directed by Steven Soderbergh. On the life and rhymes of Kanye West, he admits that this line was used as a form of reverse psychology. By calling radio stations out on never playing songs about Jesus, he made them want to play this one, you know, play the one that he's calling them out on, so that they're, you know, saying, well, you were wrong. But at the same time, he's like, well, now my record's number 11 on Billboard Hot 100, so who actually won here? If this takes away from my spins, which will probably take away from my ends, I hope this takes away from my sins and bring the day that I'm dreaming about the next time I'm in the club and everyone's screaming out, Jesus walks. That's awesome, actually. So the next time I'm you know, performing and everyone can sing along with me, you know, the day I'm dreaming about. Kanye reflects on the potential effect that Jesus Walks could have on his career. Such a controversial record might not get too many spins on the radio. However, he hopes that the Lord sees the song as atonement for past sins, and if the public accepts the song, which they overwhelmingly did, he wants to step into a crowd and hear the crowd screaming, Jesus! And this outro leads into Never Let Me Down with the instrumental and beat, which goes along with the theme of Jesus Walks. And that's that. Yeah, Kanye samples Curtis Lundy's arrangement of the traditional gospel song sung by the ARC, Addicts Rehabilitation Center Choir, a choir made up of many ex-drug addicts. There's so many layers to this. The use of this choir is a symbolic choice, since the message of Jesus Walks is that God walks with everybody. Drug addicts, prostitutes, etc., no one excluded. Rhymefest explained he picked out the sample. I had the Jesus Walks sample and a dope idea. If he hooked up this could be the song of the year. I gave him the sample and the joint took off. The melody's laced with auto-tune processed gospel wails. Kanye was using auto-tune way back before 808s and Heartbreak. Is that another album or song by him? 88 Keys told Billboard, for Jesus Walks, I had given him the drum sample for that song. We had a real deep conversation on the drums that he heard on there, that he imagined using. And I told him I had that record, Curtis Mayfield's Don't Worry, If There's a Hell Down Below, We're All Going to Go. To date, he's the only person who chopped that. Everyone who has used that record has looped it. He chopped it, and I always give him props for that. Anyway, that is Jesus Walks by Kanye West. This video ended up being a little longer than I expected it to. But thank you so much for joining me. Again, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. Let me know what else by Kanye West I should check out, because I like this track, you know? There were a ton of layers, ton of very creative choices for what he chose to like sample from, the choir he used. The background choir effects were actually really, like, in my opinion, they really like carried the song. Other than, of course, his verses, which were, you know, yeah. All right. I don't really have anything else to say, so thank you for joining me. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing if you want, and I'll see you guys soon. Deathstroke 9.